How aware are you of your inner voice? Are you your biggest supporter or your biggest critic? And unless you've done some work on this, I'm pretty sure it'll be the latter. The thing is, your subconscious mind will believe whatever you tell it. So start changing what you tell yourself today, even if you don't believe it yet.